that's not the worst part. The station's mining laser is charging for a potential strike against Earth. Nathan Darcy is the science officer on board. He'd have information on shutting the laser down. His office is on your level near the central hub. Get there immediately. See what you can find.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance. And the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is system engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Thank you. attention. Take down Sean. If we don't, then I'll make sure there isn't enough of me left to be used as spare parts.
Thank you. hearing this, we have set up an operations base to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Beta Quadrant, and you will find the medical research vaults have been turned into a radioactive trench. You can bypass this trench via the force bridge that operates off a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shodan.
status report. I have led a small group of survivors across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant and to the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest-ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here.
Thank you. Zactron recommends the
Cracovite.
Warning, maybe semi-addictive.
Mining laser is to fire it into the station's own shields. I barely made it to my office, so you'll need to get up to the research level, get Isotope X-22 for the shields, and get the safety override code for the laser in the research library. Head down to the reactor and use X-22 to power the shields. The laser can be fired from the research central control after you enter the safety override code number...
activating security door.
Serves me alone, with cameras as my eyes and nodes as my hands. I rule here, insect.
Station restoration procedures online.
We got one of the regeneration rooms working again. I cut Shodan's connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyber override protocol and install without having to worry about it reverting. Yeah. Looks like you won't come. come out of Cyborg once the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many. But if we get to medical, we can stop this thing before...
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna. Collect samples from the mutated. Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will consume the Earth, allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image. Thank you. Enter the room, insect, and it will become your grave. Scan your body, but you do not match any employee file. When my cyborgs bring you to an electrified interrogation bench,
I will have your secrets,
and you will learn more about pain than you ever wanted to know. As you run through my corridors.